Member-elect Heather Edelson. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Please start by telling us who you are and where you're from.
I'm Heather Edelson. I'm the representative for Edina, Minnesota. My background's as a mental health therapist, but I'm a mom to three little boys, Sam and Caleb, who are twins that are 9, and Josh, who is 6. I'm a community advocate. I serve on many different boards and commissions in our city, and I'm very honored to serve the city of Edina.
And what motivated you to run for the House?
I think my life experiences motivated that. I grew up very poor to a single mom in North Minneapolis, went to Columbia Heights, was the first one to go to college in my family. And when I moved to Edina after graduate school and college, I realized that there's a lot of different, the socioeconomics of how people live in Minnesota are very different based on where you live, the opportunities that you're given. And I think that had a big role in me running for office.
And what were some of the concerns or issues that you heard from people when you were on the campaign trail?
Yes, education is number one in Edina. I mean, people move to Edina because of our high ranking in terms of public schools. So education is something that's very important to my district. You know, looking at health and human services, how do we take care of our seniors? We know that our senior population is growing. Baby boomers are aging. And that's something that my district is very concerned about, making sure that we take care of the people that raised us. Another thing is just energy and looking at a clean environment and water quality. So I would say those three are probably the top issues. And also gun legislation, though. I mean, that's a big one, I think, for this session.
And finally, you describe on your website you had some challenges that you faced when you were growing up. How have those shaped you as an incoming lawmaker?
Well, I think that it makes me more empathetic that our stories, as a therapist, I mean, I became a therapist, I think, a lot because of how I grew up. But empathizing with people and their different experiences, I mean, I truly believe that stories are stories, drive policy, and that's what it should do, because the reality is politics should be about people.